It is an essential service we provide. I mean, without hydro and without electricity, we don't have anything.
I think it's a job that anyone can do if you put your mind to it.
What makes me passionate about my work is seeing other people succeed.
There's no single career path. There's so many different areas where if that's what, you know, makes you get up in the morning, I would bet there's somewhere in the electricity sector where that exists as an opportunity.